Next is question number 3. Express these given fractions as decimals. Means we have to write these fractions in decimal form. Okay. See here. 8 upon 1000. Now, here, is there a whole part? Here whole part is there? No. So, put 0. Point. Now see, how many digits are there? 3. So, numerator, how many digits should be there? Here 0, 3 zeros. So, numerator also 3 digits should be there. But here only 1. So, what to do for that? In that case, write 8 and before 8, write 2 zeros. So, that it will become 3 digits. Got it? So, what is the decimal form of this? 0.008. Now, here see. Again, here whole part is not there. So, we have to write 0. After that, decimal point we have to go. Okay? Now, 57. 2 digits are there. But here, how many digits want? 3 zeros. So, 3 digits. So, what to do? Write 0 and then write 57. So, now see, it became 3 digits. Next, 237 upon 1000. Now, here 3 digits are there. 3 zeros, 3 digits. So, whole part is not there, so 0, point. And now, no need to write 0 because already 3 digits are there. So, answer is 0.237. Next, here single digit. So, again 0.003. Okay? Now, question number 4. Now, they have given decimal form and we have to express it in a fraction form. Okay? Or mixed fraction. So, see here. Here 0.007. That means whole part, nothing is there. Then, denominator, how many digits? Zeros must be there. 1, 2, 3. So, denominator, 3 zeros. That is 1000. And, numerator, what is there? 7. This 0 don't write, only 7 write. Okay. Next. Now whole part is there. So how to write 3 as a whole part? And after decimal, see 3 digits. That is denominator 3 zeros. And 062 is there. No? So write only 62. This is a mixed fraction. 3 and 62 upon 1000. How did I do? See here. Whole part write first. After that, after decimal 1, 2, 3 digits are there. 3 zeros are there. So, 3 digits means 3 zeros should be there at denominator. So, here I have written 1000. And numerator how to write? See, is it necessary to write this 0? No. Because 062 means 62 only. So, write only 62. Okay. Next. Whole part given 7. After decimal 3 digit, that means how many zeros must be there? 3 zeros, that is 1000 should be there at the denominator. And at numerator which digit you will write? Only 8, because 0 0 writing no meaning. Okay. Next, here see, whole part is given 2. Then 3 digits. So, denominator 3 zeros and 596 write as it is. In this way we have to write. Okay. Our next topic is expanded form of decimals. Students, you are knowing expanded form of numbers. For example, here this is one number. Okay. How to read 237? So, what is expanded form of this number? See, 7 is there at 1 place, 3 is there at 10 place, 2 is there at 100 place. Correct? So, what is the place value? How to find out the place value of these two? 2 into 100. Plus, how to find out the place value of this 3? It is there at 10 place. So, 10. Plus, how to find out place value of 7 multiplied by, it is at 1's place, so multiply by 1. So here 2 into 100 is 200 plus 30 plus 7. This is the expanded form. Okay. How to write in the expanded how to write the expanded form? Write the addition of place values of each digit. Addition of place value of each digit in the given number. Okay, this is the expanded form. Now this was a normal number it was, but suppose like this it is there 1.596 or 1 to 1.596, this number is there. Now this is a decimal form, correct? Because decimal point is there. Then I'll tell you, whatever digits are there before decimal means this size, okay? This size. This we have to treat as normal numbers. Means before decimal first digit is of at one space, then tens, then hundred, then thousand and go on. Means more regularly how do we write in the same? Okay, which digits? The digits before decimal point we have to treat as ones, tens, hundreds, like that. Now the digits which are after hundreds, after decimal point, how to write the places? See here, the first digit after decimal is there at 10th place. T-E-N-T-H, tens. Tens means what? 1 upon 10. 10th means 1 upon 10. 9, 2nd, it is at 100. H-U-N-D-R-E-D-T-H-S, hundreds. So how to write that? 1 upon 100. And 3rd digit is at 1000. T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D-T-H-S, thousand. And thousands how to be read? 1 upon 1000. Now here, how to write the find out the place value? In this way. And the digits which are after decimal, how to find out the place value of those digits? See here. Now 5 is there at 10 places. So 5 into 1 upon 10, that is 5 upon 10. Understood? 5 upon 10 is the place value of this 5. Now 9 is there at which place? 100 place. 1 upon 100. That is 9 ones are 9 upon 100. Now this 5 upon 10. How to write in decimal point? See, one only 1 0. So 0 point. Only one digit. 0.5. Now here, how to write it in decimal form? We have already learned. 0.009. This is the place value of this 9. And come on, 6 is there at which place? Thousands place. So how to write that? What will be the place value? Multiply 6 by 1000. That is 1 upon 1000. Now see, 6 ones are 6 upon 1000. And how to write it in decimal form? Now 3 digit, whole part is not there, so 0 point. 3 zeros are there. So 3 digit must be there at the numerator. You are not there, so write 2 zeros before. So this is the decimal place value of 6 in this number. Understood? The digits which are before decimal point, this side. This unit, these places we are starting from 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and on. But the digits which are after decimal point, how do we write that? Places 10th place, 100th place, 1000th place, then after 10,000, then lakhs, then 10 lakh, like that. Okay? In this way, we have to find out the place values of the given numbers, and when you write that place values in the form of addition, it becomes the expanded form. Got it? Now see here, decimal, these are the decimal. Now here, come on, tell me which 9.5, where it will come? 9.5, see here, before decimal, one digit, means it starts from ones. So where this 9 will come? here. And 0.5 after decimal, the place start with 10th. So 10th means 1/10. So here, like this. Okay. Now this 24 means 1/10. Correct. So at 10th place, what will come? 2. Then at 1's place 4. And then 10th means 1/10 plus 7. And this 9. Okay. Next. This third one. Third one is 6.13. Now, before decimal, first digit, that's it, 1's place. So here 6 will come. Then 1, 3, 8. This is the PV chart, place value chart. Okay? In this way we have to write. Follow? This is the place value chart, no? So how to write this in the expanded form? See here. 9. Is there at 1's place? So 9 plus 9 into 1, the 9 plus. Now 5 is there at which place? 1/10. That is 5 into 5/10 in this way. Okay? Or 9 plus. In decimal form, this we are writing at 0.5. So this is the expanded form of this number. Okay, now next number is 24.79. So how to write? What is the place value of this 2? 2 tens means 20 plus 4 ones means 4 plus 7 is there at 10th place, that is 7/10 plus 9 is there at 100th place. So 9/100. Okay. And now what will be the if this is in this way also it will do expanded form, or this you can write in decimal form. Here what will come? See, 20 plus 4 plus 7/10 is 0.7 and 9/100 is 0.09. Okay. Now see, next number is 6.138. Now what is the place value of 6? 6, because it is at 1's place. Now 1 is there at 10th place. That is 1 into 1, 1/10. Plus 3 is there at 1/100 place. So that is 3 ones are 3/100. And plus 8 is there at 1000th place. So 8 ones are 8/1000. Okay, this is the expanded form. If you want, you can write this in decimal form like this. So here what will come? 6 plus 0.1. 1/10 means 0.1. 3/100 means 0.03. And 8/1000 means 0.008. In this, these are the expanded form of this given number. And this is the place value chart. Okay. From the place value, we are writing the expanded form. Now practice 6.5. Question number 1. Express these fractions as decimals. Okay. These we have to write in the decimal form. They have given the expanded form of, and we have to write in decimal. Now 4 plus 5/10 is there. So 4 must be there at 1's place. 5/10 means 5 is there at which place? 10th place. That is after 4 decimal. And 5 is there at 10th place. So 5. And this 6 is there after 10th, which place comes? 100. So 6 is there at 100th place. So see the decimal, 4.56. Okay. Now second one. 20 plus 2. 20 plus 2, how much it becomes? 22. point will come. 3 upon 10 means 3 is there at 10th place after decimal. So 3. And then 100. 7 upon 100 means 7 is there at 100th place. So 7. Correct? So it is 22.37. Now next, 6. Only 6 is there at 1's place. So 6. Then after that, decimal point we have to put. Okay? These are the whole numbers. See. After whole numbers, we have to put decimal point always. Now, direct 5 upon 100 is there. 10th place is not there. Now, 10th place is not there. That means we have to write 0. Don't leave that place as it is. Okay? After that, 100 means 5 is there at 100th place. So, what? After 10th, 100th place. And then 1000th place. See, at 1000th place, 2 is there. So, 2. So, don't miss to write this 0 because here 10th place is not there. See, can you see 10th place after decimal first place? No, not there. Not there means we have to write 0. Okay? Now, next 30 plus 5, 35. Over whole number, decimal point put. Now, what is there at 10th place? 6. Now, here say 100th place is not there. So, what we have to write? 0. And 1000th place, what is there? 9. So, 35.609. In this way, the expanded form we have to write in decimal form. Now, here decimal forms are given and we have to write it in expanded form. Very easy it is. See. This is 1's place, this is 10's place. So, 3 is there at 10's place. Means what is the place value of 3? 3 into 10, 30. Plus 8. Because 8 is there at 1's place. This is there. 3 is there at 10's place. This is after decimal 10th. T-E-N-T-H-S. 10's place. 100th place. And 1000th place. So, 3. So, what is the place value of this 3? 10th place means 3 upon 10. Plus, what is the place value of this 4? It is at 100th place. So, 4 upon 100. Plus, what is the place value of this 2? It is at 1000th place. So, 2 upon 1000. 1000. Okay? This is the expanded form of the given decimal. Next. 9 is there at 1's place, 4 is there at 10's place. So, what is the place value of 4? 4 tens are 40. Plus, 9 is there at 1's place, 9 ones are 9. Plus, 7 is there at 10th place. So, that is 7 upon 10. Plus, 6 is there at 100th place. That is, divide 6 by 100. Plus, this one is there at 1000th place. So, divide 1 by 1000. So, this is the expanded form. Okay. Next, 64.395. 64. 6 is there at 10th place. So, 60. 10 is the 60. 4 is there at 1's place. So, 4 ones are 4. Plus, after decimal, first place, 10th, that is 3 is there at 10th place, so divide 3 by 10. Plus 9 is at which place? Correct, 100th place, so divide 9 by 100. Plus 5 is there now at which place? 1000th place, so divide 5 by 1000. Okay? Now, last one, 219. Now, see here, 100 place, up till 100 place is there, see here. So, 2 is there at 100 place, no? That is 2 into 100 is 200. Plus, what is the place value of this 9, which is at 10th place? 9 tens are 19. Plus, what is the place value of this 0? 0. 0 into 1 is 0. Plus, 8 is there at 10th place. 100th place. So 7 upon 100 plus